know, you have to design your life. No one really has the power over you to do that.
Is your physical experience, right? You've always got it, don't you? I mean, it's there till you leave it. But your physical experience of the universe is all based on your experience through your body, and the Earth itself is the nucleus of your physical macrocosmic experience. Everything that you sense and feel and taste and touch is all given as a gift because of your relationship with our planet.
It is just a pure expression of, I have lived, and I'm still here, and I'm going to express myself about that. We all were given a life, right? And that sounds basic, but sometimes it's really good to come back to yourself and say that. Wow, I was actually given this thing, this moment in time to do something.
you don't really know what happiness is until you've experienced sadness and then happiness again. When you go through a change in emotion, you go through a change in time, and then you perceive that change in time and you learn from it, that is the basis of thought. That is what thinking is. It is the ability to perceive your change in time. Synchronicities. Our body is the entire universe mapped inside of it, all the organ systems communicating and forming one whole. The entire Earth is the universe of this beautiful physical experience of all of our cultures coming together. And the universe itself is the macrocosmic embodiment of all that is.